Good morning, everyone. Ba'ei Shapa. I'm Lorena Rios. I'm from Paraguay. And as a Paraguayan youth, I address my speech to Horacio Cartes, President of the Republic of Paraguay. We, the youth, are making a call for climate action, such a more climate action education, a climate smart agriculture to ensure food security for the population despite a better management of our natural resources and a way of development that places the environment and sustainability as one of our priorities. Paraguay is already feeling the impacts of climate change due to its lack of resilience. The country is facing severe storms. The flooding in 2014 affected 2.5 million people and is considered one of the most devastating climate hazards in our recent history. And another extreme, Paraguay has through affecting mainly the rural communities whose economic incomes depend on crops. Our capacity to respond and adapt to climate change is undetermined, but rapid change in land use, forests, and are being replaced by soy, wheat, and livestock. As the FAO states in the newest Global Forest Resources Assessment, Paraguay has the sixth greatest annual forest area reduction in the world. The International Paris COP21 negotiations that will define a climate agreement and the commitments Paraguay acquired with the United Nations Framework Conventions on Climate Change show a clear need for a more ambitious government actions. The adoption of climate change law by our National Congress must happen this year. Paraguay has the biggest hydroelectric dam in the world and enormous potential to develop solar, wind, and more hydro energies. Paraguay could lead the transition into renewable energies in the Latin American region. Our role as youth, civil society, and the role of CSOs is to ensure instruments such as zero deforestation law approved in Paraguay for 2018 is being implemented is not merely rhetoric. Reforestation and conservation of our forests all around the country should be a priority for the nation. Its biological diversity deserves to be protected for the present and future of our generation and the next to come. Thank you so much.